great joy to thee, dear Ives, and to the house of Israel I breathe. Thus then in brief, both armies in array of battle ranged, our generous stepped forth, and offered haughty heaven terms of peace, most just and righteous. These with scorn refused. He bade the trumpet sound, but scarce a sword was tinged in hostile blood. Ere all around the thundering heavens opened on hot forth thousands of armed cherubim, when straight a general cried, "This is thy signal, Lord, I follow thee and thy bright heavenly host." Then rushing on proud heaven all aghast, he made a bloody slaughter and pursued the flying foe, till night her sheathed the sword and tasted the joys of the victory and peace.
Thank you.
repentant people, and victory spreads wide her silver wings to soothe our sorrows with a peaceful calm. Zebul, thy deeds were valiant, nor less thine, my Hamo, but the glory is the Lord's.
Oh, Yeah.
Undone thy father. Fly, be gone, and leave me to the rack of wild despair. Hide me, earth, in thy abode.
deepest woe from conquest came. Ere I the name of father stain, and deepest woe from conquest came, and deepest woe from conquest came.
Thou spurn thy daughter's gratulations, and fling her from thee with unkind disdain.
O Sibyl, Hamer, and my dearest wife, behold a wretched man thrown from the summit of presumptuous joy down to the lowest depth of misery. Know then, I vowed the first I saw should fall a victim to the living God. My daughter, alas, it was my daughter, and she dies.
First perish thou, and perish all the world. Hath heaven then blessed us with this only pledge of all our love, this one dear child, for thee to be a murderer? No, cruel man, let other creatures die. Let other creatures die, for heaven, seas, and sky, for him, earth, seas, and sky, he won't confusion lie, he won't confusion lie, he won't confusion lie, for heaven, seas, and sky, he won't confusion lie.
Until no more,
it is too late.
ever father's bleeding heart. And checks the cruel sentence on my faltering tongue. Oh, let me whisper it to the Jehovah sleeps like Chemosh and such fabled deities. Heaven heard my thoughts and wrote them down. It must be so. 'Tis this that racks my brain and calls me to my tomorrow's dawn.